If you want to know what's going on, first, you need to get out of your apartment building.